bath to make a water touchscreen. Now the way it works is the software is recognising the shapes of my hands and responding depending on what it can see. So if I do a different shape, I can create a different weapon. And you can see the fountains there. Those are actually waterproof speakers. And that bass noise is driving the sound through just to give an extra element to a very immersive game.